Truck, otherwise, a rat quite a nyo. Power is the guide, is the ease by a dawam sajawa too.
Mwali. Mwali na badeko na ene kupapaz, try to, badu wa kuzina awards.
Yeah.
Netuwa ya wayam, mwali ba ina nolimba lwa kendo kutaba lita sindalira. Walupia, aina liba ita mutima. Liba de tambla.
Mutima
ya bada tambla.
Nga ulu nolimba rebambi. Mami bi because we try to today nyonga tuli yao.
Matu gali wo,
nyonga tuli no kuli design nyonga. And then we really wanted such music. Tuwa nye busubudu wonga tuli no kwek, tuweta genji ba westyo. Otherwise, tuko miya wonga nga we tugamba. Ebin boys, bagenze, tujekwa tubafuna next time ndozo na kulala. Otherwise, ya kanjiga tako programu, echa aduwa nye expressa kongwa zini nebeke deni nga bilijo. We talking like sars na R&B ujo mwana abadami imba. R&B aganye Uganda, chichi.
Taganye.
What is the problem with R&B music? Because R&B right now, as we speak right now, ujana umu kila kaka zore wa neno, ujogena muimba. Uyisa utaweza nyimba satu. Nga uliku R&B. So, we want to maybe also to collect analysis of what is wrong with R&B in Uganda. Chichi,
personally,
abantu bako walafu chichicho.
Bagala laba abantu. Personally, ni fan of R&B. I'm a very big fan of R&B music.
R&B and hip-hop
and hip-hop. And hip-hop. Music on about there for a long time. About that coinciding and a dance or linga or general as well as Njaulo. At whatever legends, Nga Antonics, Maurice Kiria, at whatever legends, Nga Michael Rose, at whatever I'm in the band, Nga Wadeva R&B music corner. Every generation, about them R&B artist to work up in. Segera, R&B music, Wabachala, Walav, Segera, Chua, I think I'm too mighty, Monsieur, but I'm moving to Tambuli, I'm going to start Tambulang, I'm going to love. But we want to just sang a love everywhere. So music corner, about relevant, Mobuli Mbeda. Osegera nti wono wogena kumbaga R&B bajja mukubawo nobo obakuchaye R&B ajja kubawo
so bamwe chivulugwe
eh of course okube chivulu R&B
maro ya mugeza akaliwa
maro just yafuna chi singako nti yafuna life edi better aziti yafuna mchala something like that yafuna obulamu obuli better
maro I was just that in theater ngabanyi mza story yo byo badoga yafuna mchala nakitinga life edi better do you know that ali bulunji.
Yeah, of course, but the fact in tell you one, no? Nti ya choosing okusigala eri agenda tells me that you okay. Singa tali bulungi singa yakomawo.
That's what we think always like people after living here. Nti buli agenda
abwera. Njogera ne maro nyonyo simana nando za na week. Ne birthday yange maro palaso Martha Mukisa Karonando bamukubanyimbira clip nezo wanga kumitimbagano. Maro mwali ali German manyi wo choosing obulambo ayinzo kuwa mulambo maro alinganga olaba Jamal. Banabana bayagala nnyo abazungu. Mukwagala abazungu kitegeeza wafuna omuzungu wa maro yasoka kuba volunteer. Ali German. In fact yasoka kuba student ngaze kusoma mu Kampala ebiseera ebyo nga tuli ku bajita timeless ekabalagala nga tuli kutokwata CD Sherry Cafe timeless so abo muzungu oyo ne bakwatagana ne babondinga naye omuzungu tamwanyo time nga yali aze kusoma naddayo ate namana okumonga volunteer wamala omalo na bondinga naye ne chambuka ne bakikataganya paka German. So chemanya muzalia no mwana.
Yeah. Okay.
Muzalia mwana. So ne mwali lockdown bali bamuteka ko restrictions obutakomawo.
Yeah.
Olwa Uganda bali bateka ku ready list ya
yaba ine obradogo.
Obradogo. Eh so ne mwali maro.
So back to the business in TRNB wali. Okay. Ta hizo obutaka ntakola numbers zezimunga as a generous ne wali. Lockdown yalabanga tuina revamp ya R&B music. Actually, lockdown you know I run by R&B music.
And revamp what lockdown yeye chisu sababa.
Eh yo nakati yo.
Yanyango omoyo.
Yeah, R&B omutufu. Sege denti yakomawo. Atina running a show for like 3 straight years. Nti wala abana nga no need young voice. Abana bali banjawo. Ono mwana ve jinja, mfugira kibo ala
Victor
Luizi. Na bali abanja batafuna mainstream attention ngaba abana. But bona bakomawo ne bakola music omulunji era kyali mu bantu up to today. Ntirane wosanga emikolo kati basinga okola ti ne performances badan kuzifuna ne mubala da badan ne bazikuba nti before lockdown endongo yali ekyuse nyo ngenze nyo mubala lockdown ne ja lockdown yatukuba emyaka jinji esatu if you count every tough
if you look at R&B singa anta basinga ba focus ngale ku dobozi lyrics ne dobozi
nti abana abakomawo
banga even the writers na baba R&B na bomu basasi kuba bintu tukosa ne bigwayo
oyino kubanga oyimba
oyino kubanga oyimba
so kati music on wali akola numbers Ainzo bata kula nyo da big numbers. Ne wali atenze na hope ntia akatia Zimbabwe zimbe because banabana abachi making ze they've showed the other singers and teachers so lokolebwa.
One time talk about Orandoni na tukama anti abantu abaziza abali bachingi de bantu sana kibazitolerako de bachita bantu aba R&B abala was that
joke. Azize cha musto yali Bax Ruggah.
Ne ne. Bama R&B na Bax Ruggah.
Eh Bax Ruggah yatabuka. Oshige ya ne R&B acha muimba. Acha kuba ne guitar ye bangambe makindi aina nights right? Eh acha kuba R&B we.
Aina live nights is about performing am.
So acha kula R&B we.
Fact yali ku climax yako ya wolu okubiri. Ku live band nalabanga wazizi kwatiro muwa mne bala ya iyo jibaita ebala ya makindi iyo general bali renovating. Iyo makindi yalinga nga governor bajita bati ebala ya waguru.
Climax.
Vok climax. Barani ya linga climax.
Isabella.
Wali Isabella. Si Isabella.
Si Isabella.
Waguru
wali. Wali ya makindi.
Yibala yibadenga u. Na baji renovating. So Azizi ya inanga unaitu. Edo lukuta anulusoko ulisemba yunga night yenga performing live music.
So R&B ya chali wo. Ujia wano uptown national theater. Wana wachali wa creating a music koyo. Radio stations ziwezi urban ziku R&B music koyo. Nemu urban areas. Urban bars wako R&B music. Je, nenze che chinyaga kutanga za munti.
Nenga
toso wa mkuba musho. Awuswa mkuba musho. Most kira za kuba shows. Yakuba book of kira 1, book of kira 2, book of kira 3. Ngazona zina fula. Ngazona zina zijuza. Nena akula tours all over the world. Ngakula R&B music. Michael's yakula nga shows. Shitegira.
By the way, talk about Michael's.
Michael's yakula nga shows. Out of R&B music. Maro gugubo gambe jinji. Yalika baka. Niono ngakula. Shitegira. No, no, mneba na wana abazi. Liam voice. I have big hope. Ntiyano voice agena fuko mtu wakabi.
Sizaras yalia imbaji.
Asisa wasi ya fusing a dance on the R&B na chitabuka.
Navigata.
Sigwa mbiko pa haba kwa hawa.
It's a fusion of Afro pop, R&B na dance on.
Talk about Sisa Rasaluwa.
Ntebe itavanga yo.
Yesala ukusoma.
Nabuka sana mga atari imu Uganda.
Mwari.
I think said back ya mama ya mkola uwe.
Mama wetu wa muzika baite batia. Bombo. No ingire yo mba nubi munda. No ingire mba nubi munda. Bombo kwa abiri. No ingire yo munda. So tu miaka jiwe zeta ni mayoga. Mche mama wa Sizara.
Cha mkola mububi.
Kuwatu agenda. Kim Explain Factory. Kusiru yalia cha mli munga manager we. Nga inani na Rosie. Sizara. Si Biniganta. Kim Explain yali manager wabu wa naba satu. Naba nga. Bia agenda. Ubimanyi music. Olimeza mlenga. Abantumani zobuta diabuli. Chimu choleta.
The motivation here, I think, yeah. Motivation here, I think.
Let's change that day. Mumbere, no. Omuchala yego yafuna mubisei review. Amubere do paka na kuruwaliro. Yam proposinga ne juice wano. Ifanyi bali takumutimba ganonga proposinga. Omuchala na kirizo bufumbo. So inzo kwa tana koma onye mainstream nga wala baba big three la bakuwa party after party. Na ye mwari enjala temuluma funa yego furufuru.
Big three
so, Babaluku doza tana funa nyo.
Jaja baba.
Babaluku mwari mbanda kwa unaba hipo baba mtegira. Nemo mainstream. Jaja. Mwando kutegira nti. Endonge kubie. Babaluku, babaluku takuba anga kaji.
Kanyinyoreje jaja babaluku. Taja kuba kaji. Taja agala kuba kaji. Mu hip hop music. Tila kuita underground artist. Oba conscious rap. Ntiono aba imbira batuze. Tukana tia kafeka batuze. Aba imbira ba wansi. The masses. Oshitegira. Kati baba,
beba
tuuze ba wansi. Of course, atimanya ya baba. Osima okwata baba kwa ina.
Bangamba mbwa tempaye sinyi yangu.
Aina foundation. Aina foundation bajitavuka all stars. Ajeyo bana abato emaki ndiye yo babeda kutuna sharing hall awo. Abayigiza rap. Tell rap akampala nga wakabinga taita mikono ya baba. Osige echa gama ta kafe ka batuze yali wo kubulira myoyo.
Fetulichi. Fetulichi.
Ah mwete muli batuze.
Ati de ba tuze be kugamba be bayimbira.
Baba wakutanga na kuwa freestyle. Takina ji recordinga. Nego jajitegira ja kuwa message.
Ate Sylvester and Abrams.
Webakalibatuze, they're underground artists.
Abrams, it is Abrams.
Sylvester and Abrams. Baina nyoku sharing, Monday, ni Wednesday. Monday, Wednesday, ni Friday. Baina ngao, b-boy
class.
B-boy classes, kwa Nsambia, uduwa kusatu. Na mjokti nari nchave la Nsambia, ni mzeru nga, ni moto mami bichita di. Nsambia, mbabina wevyo.
That's how we came up. Wechukulida, unti. Unti, echecheba ichaba batuze.
In fact, Sylvester and Abrams. Nabo babala nyeti. Babala nyeti chintu kya bazungu abana babana chintu kya project libu nya bazungu. Bwamunira ne Maro ne Jamal. Jamal ne mukwisinzo moja ku frustration.
Nelly said bona bona kati owo
bona baze mukulabira bana.
Neda chirunje obira nsambya nozegira sharing chitegeza ku community ye nsambya. Nti buli mwana wa nsambya aina akwata ku sharing chichita akaba tuze.
So talking about the R&B today,
so R&B, it's a genre, a komao. It's coming back. A rejuvenating tudda. Osegira nti
mwebandi
R&B music. Then if I know R&B music na gambeda. Nti akoma wo mu bantu. Abade yabulamu before corona. Neka ti akoma wo mu bantu.
Chovule
nyimba kati nyimba nyinji kati ezili everyone artist bavuna bookings.
Okay.
Checho.
Okay, Rupert nyanya about R&B. Acha R&B aganye.
R&B zendo zataganye but
right now tupa tupa laba yimba yimba R&B but focus since right now mwezi okumpa yanga basatu
anti anti chenkunyonya anti R&B taganye ne problem weli music genre zone Uganda ba music genre yona country wide all over where we can go munsio na music at ya tacha sobola ku teri music genre cha sobola ku imira nga toji fuse nze na ndala
facts
unakulwaro twalabye ono mwana ya Damn Selena Gomez Oluyimba.
Calm down.
Onakulayo Selena Gomez kusaidu jaimbe ya music.
Pop.
Wewe, tasola, yani badeta sola kuja kutula kuluyimba
ulo. Afrobeat.
Afrobeat. Mm. So chitegeza, kati, buli style ino kunonya, aiseo, no jifusing, oba no jigata neriko. Mm. Chovola, onakulayo laba naijire baje onebozi, chindu chafe nebongera. Part after part ya Kuba, abasaje naijire nebakola, jivakola, nebozamu, in fact, nebalu nyumirwa, nebulaya, nebalu nyumirwa, nebagambo no katuzikize fire. So, sayo ya R&B ya ni fudoba tena vao. But ebula momo okujongera mu ebirungu nga uno enkubuza nti sizala saimba ti nongamba afro pop dancehall nateka mneka R&B so kati sayo buli sayo ya musical kuimirira obo kubanga ebiwangala ino kubanga ilike ebijeto olode ebijolo tode ebirungu bitongera mu music kadalangu yakale wangali kuba ekintu ekimu kita machovolo nakulwa laba na baloku down tugamba badawa kuba bayimbe twali tumanyide kintu kye kimwe kuwomereza tempo ye mweyo
Victor Rose wali nalabyeko other music wege ya fulumiza
so
wali
kiraga nti kye bayimba lockdown okuwomereza okufena twali use ya kakana onakulwa twali lockdown palaso nga atasumulula nga yata aduka zidukaz tambla na aba kwa tenezi kaka na kwa ya balance nga aba neze anio yo akomererwe isegina
na kwa kali waloka ya kuwa kama nyao
akalwe
akali kaka kuka wakawa kia kwa video nkatu fate
akalwe kuna
akia kwa video that's a big song kila bedi kia kwa video tinga video ngelimu shades ninga te video
Malamu is his biggest song
that was a big
and
one
and then I don't remember birthday lazima kunyimba single mone amani mpalaso
kunyimba za palace za R&B zimumeka
a couple of R&B but the palace ya so kangali mu America he was typically R&B
naba ngati chikola nira wa agenda kude Kampala ya Danachi yada nuri mbale waita amaso amaso si R&B wala bitali wiza akasuka demesa akasuka ba ready and
so ya jira mu yagenda kulanga yate bijja kola nyo chiri yao
so teacher style kati currently etali fused
true
bulwoji fusing akitegezo ina audience ategi osika okujjo ulirize ekintu cho echala so music kati achuse trends chuse olaba na bazungu bali pira ba Nigeria aba Nigeria nabo bajja one bakola research ne basasola ne ba DJ kitegeza walaba nti Eddie Kenzo asobola mu kolyo mu Tanzania kibongo cha badai imbo na Kenya nga jagamba Eddie Kenzo kandi pire collabo anti harmonizer mwade collabo Spice na Duke Tanzania na gamba kangole ne mboso nani na basigade so na harmonize na bakola kokonya so kitegeza music atwa kwefasa music wa kulemeramu kasolo kinga mu style em
oyita
so oyina ku balancing anti we ban nyimba R&B bafana na ite kidandalinga ntula onze byona nsubu
nja
kutula onze shiba nja kutula onze Spice dana nja kutula so kat music wa kulipira ate no banga mukulipira ko research nnoje mulimu abalipira no lipira collab ne bagambo iyo yakoze yachi
but malido
segera so oyina ku researchinga style ya music yona isolo kola ne ngo jongere mu bilungu.
All right, producer, tufunye kumbaza R&B, unipatekele R&B kwa tuwagila kwa ya aliwa. Mtu wanizo gambara R&B, bibi, ya tu gambe. Kupanga ti, program meno ya mtu wawansi, mtu wawansi tamanyi chini
kipata R&B. Nani mwini kwa adoptinga slogan za fe, elijia tuva, kaba tuzo mtu wa mtuze.
Kajara R&B ke kaba tuze.
Kaba tuze.
Okay, let us get some few music then, now we shall be right back. R&B kwa tuliko kati.